Welcome to day 2 of the Kartik Inspirations. Today we will be focusing on one particular practice to be done at the month of Kartik. That is offering a ghee lamp to Lord Janardan. The name Janardan means he who is there in all the living entities, all the Janas, wherever they are. There's a statement. It says, just by offering a ghee lamp to Lord Janardan during the month of Kartik, even one who never chants any mantras or never performs any ceremonies or any other acts of purification, even such a person will attain full perfection. Further, the Hari Bhakti Vilas says, there is no doubt that by the influence of offering a simple ghee lamp during the month of Kartik, the reactions to unlimited karma, even if these reactions should be as tall as the Sumeru or Mandara mountains, these are very high mountains, all these bad karmas are burnt to ashes. We said earlier that this is the month where Shrimati Radharani presides. Her name is also Karunamayi, she who is full of mercy. And when she sees that during this time, her month, someone worships her Lord, the Lord of her heart, she is so pleased that from the lake of her heart, an unlimited stream of mercy flows, and you will feel it. You can take a little lamp or a little candle, maybe a beeswax candle, or just something which makes a flame, and just offer it in circles to the sacred picture on the altar of Krishna. Or best is a ghee lamp, using ghee. And then you will see that somehow, without your human reason being able to really conceive what is going on, there is a tremendous spiritual benefit. To be very clear, you will feel lighter, and you feel you have created space inside for new and better inspirations to come and empower you in your life. During this month of Kartik, please do make an arrangement to offer a light to the Lord, and you will see miracles unfolding. See you tomorrow.